Hey everyone, coming live and late today for sure, and messed up hair, wore a hat today, so, but yeah, coming live today from the Unlock the Secrets show. It's been something. It's been a pretty big day. So before, I just wanted to jump in real quick overcap. Just kind of go over some of the stuff that we talked about, some of my impressions, and man, it's been something for sure. So let's get going. Thanks, welcome back. This is my little name tag here, Aaron Stewart, and I have not been a freshman in such a very long time that this is kind of cool to wear. So we are in Denver, as I mentioned last night, and coming at you live from the lovely Gaylord Rockies, I believe is what it's called. It's a great property. We did the Gaylord in Nashville for Funnel Hacking Live. And that was an amazing property too. It rained the entire time and we had no idea because it's just so huge inside and so contained. But today's conference was pretty amazing. It's essentially, we were told when we came out to this conference that it would be a kind of a show for families and entrepreneurship and things for families. And so I think we are all pretty excited about that. There's quite a few of us in this group, the 2CCX group, that feel very strongly about raising our families to be self-sufficient and entrepreneurs. And many of us have been raised entrepreneurs. My family has a number of entrepreneurs in it. And so yeah, it's just kind of always been part of at least my DNA, and then how to pass that on to the next generation is always a kind of a concern and a question mark for sure. You want to make sure that you know your kids have the tools and the assets and the resources that they need to take care of their families down the road, right? And your grandbabies and all that. So to be perfectly honest, it was one of the things that when I considered 2CCX and talked about it with my wife that, and you know, you try to get into any coaching program, you're really looking at how it can benefit you going forward. And that was a big selling point for me. And so I've been looking forward to this. A little disappointed. I really wanted my wife and daughter to be here, but today was the first day of high school. So she felt really nervous about missing school. So she decided to stay back, and my sweet wife stayed back with her. And so my son and I are here together, and it's been a good day. I guess the thing that probably is most surprising about all of this, and we had a lot of really good stuff today, and it's been a I don't want to say a review because it hasn't been a review. There's definitely some stuff that we've talked on again that we've talked about before that's contained in Russell's books, .com Secrets and Expert Secrets. But I felt like today's presentation, that Russell's presentation today, was so much more succinct, and it just and refined. His message is getting more and more refined and succinct, and as he sees more success and has more experience and sees other people's experiences and what they're learning, ClickFunnels as a company is absorbing all that, and we are the beneficiaries for sure, from what I saw today. So that was a super cool day, for sure. I was happy to have Kedrick there with me, and we were able to learn a lot of stuff. The thing that, I guess if there was any worry that I had at all from today, was that it was so much information that it's just gonna take a while to process. And And I mean, I know I've probably humble bragged more than once on here about, you know, going to a lot of school and really feel like I'm somebody that can learn quickly and take a lot of information in because, you know, I've practiced so much learning new things over the course of my life. And but today was, whew, I mean, it was all I could take and more than I could take, frankly. And so I don't know how all the young people did, but even if they just get a piece and get, you know, even if they walk away feeling what they felt from hearing some of the folks that we had there and the speakers, they had a lot of young speakers on stage tonight that are entrepreneurs and doing such a great job. And it was fun. It was really fun to kind of see it all. And we wrapped the whole thing up tonight with what was his guy? What was it? Marcus? Oh, man. Juggler. Darn it. Anyway, I need to remember that. I'm tired. I'm really tired. But it was a great great entertainment, great food. They just do a good job. Brent talks about over-delivering. It was definitely over-delivering for sure, and it was a good day. So I'm looking forward to tomorrow. There's going to be a lot more to do, but I am just completely shocked. Well, it's really cool to see how many families are here and how many people are interested in this. And there's a bunch of us getting together for lunch to talk about young entrepreneurship and all that. And it's obviously a big passion of mine. And I spent a lot of time putting that series of podcasts together to discuss it. So this is a culmination of a lot of research and thinking and trying to figure out what to do for my kids and my family. You know, with my oldest getting home in a month, essentially, and starting the next phase of his life, you know, after being a missionary for a couple of years. So anyway, great day for sure. And then kind of an interesting thing. I'm a Stewart. My father, his name is Steve Stewart. And he is, so my grandfather was named Gilbert Stewart. And he, it's just kind of a funny, it's a crazy story. I guess I don't want to get into the family tree too much, but long story short, Dave Woodward and I are second cousins. My dad and Dave Woodward are first cousins. And my dad was reminding me tonight that we'd been on a mountain bike ride together, and Dave actually lived in Provo for a time and had been up at the house, and we have family reunions and things like that as well. So yeah, it was just unbelievable to find, you know, ClickFunnels is a family, but to find, you know, blood relatives in the ClickFunnels DNA was pretty fun too. So that was a nice little matchup. And my father and Dave Woodward's dad actually spoke today earlier on the phone just to get caught up, you know, as cousins and see how they're doing. So it's kind of a funny thing that we made that connection tonight. And then our fathers had gotten together and had that connection, had a conversation earlier today, and that they are far closer than I. My dad's quite close with all the Woodwards and that side. And so I've been getting Woodward stories all night tonight from Pops, and it's been pretty fun to catch up on that as well. And remember, you know, all that stuff. I will say that our family has got a long, interesting history for sure. A lot of entrepreneurship too on that side. So really cool and really fun to make that connection as well. So all in all, a really good day. So much that's going to come out of this. My mind's racing, and there'll be a number of lives going on the topics that we've covered. I wrote down a lot of stuff today. But again, I mean, it's just been presented in such a different way and so much more succinctly than it's ever been presented before, as far as I'm concerned, even in the books. I mean, I think that this is probably, there's a lot that could come out of this going forward that could make it a little easier for everybody getting started. Everybody did such a good job. So entrepreneurship is alive and well at ClickFunnels, and I don't see it stopping anytime soon. They are just going like gangbusters, and it's really cool to see that as an organization, they can aggregate all the experiences of all these people that are seeing such success on their platform, that they're aggregating that and that they're analyzing that, and then they're making it available to all of us. And really cool, good stuff, really great stuff. So have a good night tonight. Hopefully get some sleep and be back at it tomorrow morning, and we'll see you sometime tomorrow. Thanks. Aaron Stewart from the Little Black Couch. Till next time, good night.